Welcome to this quick guide on precision medicine biomarker testing.
What is biomarker testing? Biomarker testing helps your doctor understand what is unique about you and your cancer on a molecular level. It is also called genomic, molecular, mutation, or just tumor marker testing.
A biomarker is a molecule in your body that your doctors can measure to tell them something specific about you and your cancer. Biomarkers can let doctors know if your tumor has a good chance of responding to a certain treatment.
Cancer biomarkers can be proteins or genes, also called DNA.
The first step in checking your cancer biomarkers is for a doctor to collect a sample from your body and send it to a lab. Your doctor may collect a sample of your tumor by surgery or biopsy. Samples can also be collected from your urine, stool, blood, or other bodily fluids.
This process of measuring biomarkers is called biomarker testing.
How does biomarker testing help your doctor treat your cancer? Your doctor may be able to use the results of your biomarker test to match you with a targeted therapy.
Targeted therapies are like puzzle pieces that fit together with their molecular targets inside your body. This allows the therapy to stop specific molecules that your cancer needs to grow and spread. To learn more about targeted therapies, watch our Precision Medicine Targeted Therapy Quick Guide.
For some targeted therapies, biomarker testing is needed before you can start the treatment. In these cases, the biomarker test is called a companion diagnostic.
For other targeted therapies, biomarker testing is not required. This is because there are some biomarkers that are known to always be present in certain types of cancer.
For example, a protein called BCR-ABL exists in chronic myeloid leukemia, also known as CML, but not in normal tissue. And a protein called CD30 is found in most of classical Hodgkin lymphomas, but rarely found in normal tissues. Doctors do not need biomarker tests to know that CML patients will likely respond to therapies that target BCR-ABL, or that Hodgkin lymphoma patients will likely respond to therapies that target CD30.
Studies have shown that certain drugs are more likely to work if specific biomarkers are present. However, it's important to know that even when a cancer biomarker is present, there is no guarantee that the targeted therapy will work against your cancer.
One reason for this is that the molecular makeup of cancer can change over time. This means that the target molecule or biomarker can change. The tumor can also find ways to grow and spread without that molecule.
Biomarker testing can be expensive. Your insurance company may cover the cost if a targeted therapy is an option for your type of cancer. And biomarker testing will help your doctor understand if you're likely to benefit from that therapy.
It's also possible that your insurance company may not cover the cost of biomarker testing. You should check with your insurance company in advance to find out which costs will be covered. Some clinical trials will test your biomarkers at no cost to you. To learn more about clinical trials, see the Cancer Support Community Clinical Trials page at www.cancersupportcommunity.org/clinical-trials.
Other ways that doctors use biomarker testing in cancer care are to make a prediction about your risk of developing cancer, to understand the molecular makeup of your cancer and how it changes over time, to judge how likely your body would respond to treatment, to look for early signs of how well your body responds to treatment, and to get a sense of how quickly your cancer might grow or spread.
Biomarker testing alone cannot be used to diagnose cancer, but it can point to the need for other tests, such as a biopsy, for this purpose. To learn more, ask your doctor about biomarker testing and how it can be used to treat your cancer.
Let's watch a quick scenario about how this conversation might go. Your job is to help this patient with acute myeloid leukemia. Ask her doctor the best questions about using biomarker testing.
That concludes our exam for today. Did you have any questions for me?
How can I get a sample of my cancer tested for biomarkers to learn if there are any targeted therapies that might be right for me?
If the chemotherapy regime you're on now works as we hope, that won't be necessary. But if there's a reason to think about other treatments after that, we can send a sample of your cancer for biomarker testing then.
Will my insurance pay for biomarker testing?
Good question. I don't know the answer to that, but I can connect you with a social worker that would be able to help you talk to your insurance company and find out.
What would be the first step in testing for my cancer biomarkers?
There's a blood test we can do. There's also a clinical trial that you might be interested in learning more about. Some clinical trials do this blood test for free. I'd be happy to give you some information now so you can begin learning about both options.
Other questions you could ask your doctor about biomarker testing are, where do I fall on the range for this biomarker test result? How close is that to the cutoff for positive versus negative? Are there any other tests that can measure these same biomarkers? If I tried one of those other tests, do you think I might get a different result? Could the results of my biomarker test affect my ability to get life insurance?
For a list of tumor biomarkers that are currently in common use, see the cancer.gov tumor markers website in the resources section.